Hi, I'm Hannah Sawyer and I will be playing Sally Bowles from the musical Cabaret, singing Maybe This Time.
Maybe this time I'll be lucky. Maybe this time you'll stay. Maybe this time, for the first time, love won't hurry away. He will hold me fast. I'll be home at last. Not a loser anymore, like the last time and the time before. Everybody loves a winner, so nobody loved me. Lady peaceful, lady happy, that's what I long to be. All the odds are there in my favor. Something's loves a winner, so nobody loved me. Lady peaceful, lady happy, that's what I long to be.
I should have asked her to come over, or at least asked her if anything was wrong, but she seemed normal.
Not happy exactly, but like herself. I first met her in freshman year, in Introduction to British Literature. We made each other laugh. She was bitter, cynical, but still really nice. I knew she had depression, but we had so much fun together, you know? I'll never actually get my head around that. That night, we saw a play and watched a midnight movie. I was falling asleep though, because I'd been up really early that morning to go running, and I keep wondering if there was something we saw in the play or the movie, some sort of trigger, some reason, something that set her off, something I missed. And I keep looking for clues, for answers. She'd survived so much. Why that night? You see me, Lord Bassanio, where I stand. Such as I am, thou for myself alone, I would not be ambitious in my wish, to wish myself much better. Yet for you, I would be trebled 20 times myself, 1,000 times more fair, 10,000 times more rich, that only to stand high in your account, I might in virtue beauties, livings, and friends, exceed account. But the full sum of me is the sum of something, which, to term in gross, is an unlessoned girl, unschooled, unpracticed. Happy in this, she is not yet so old, but she may learn. Happier than this, she is not bred so dull, but she can learn. Happiest of all is that her gentle spirit commits itself to yours to be directed, as from her lord, her governor, her king, myself, and what is mine to you and yours is now converted. But now I was the lord of this fair mansion, master of my servants, queen of myself, and even now. But now, this house, these servants, and this my same myself are yours, my lord. I give them with this ring, which, when you part from, lose, or give away, let it presage the ruin of your love, and be my vantage to exclaim on you.
Voice, just the fear of a child.